emergency access.
Oh god. I have not really missed that. I can say that. I don't think I need to buy anything yet with all the stuff I've been pillaging. Money. Nom. Oh. That's how. Yeah, I can deal with that. Just middle mouse click and you change guns. Or change ammo type. I remember being able to hold down the melee and have a melee that's stronger. Maybe I'm just going crazy. Lol, ragdoll. Fuck you, wheelchair. Get down there. You get down there too. Alright. This is not quick saving. That is slow saving. Oops. Ouch. Tried to jump, but apparently no. I do not remember what I need to do here. Oh, this is their, Where? Oh, okay, I need to get over here. How do I? How do I rotate? Damn it! How the fuck do I rotate the, fucking things? They just, like, I click it, and no, I can just drag it around, but I can't rotate it. There we go. Okay. This is something that I greatly did not care for about Bioshock. Damn it. And I still have the same issue. Oh wait, no I don't. There we go. This is interesting. Gertie, are you going to, thank you. I'm full on, first aid kits, so... There we go. You bitch. I was too busy being preoccupied by the freaking Austin Thompson. So fuck you. Oh hey,
I need it now.
Whoops. I don't mean to do that in any way whatsoever. Oh hey, that door is open. I did need to jump down here. I hear a splicer somewhere though. I have no idea where she is. Whatever. All the noises everything in this game makes is, like, so amusing to me. I have not played this in way too long. Oh.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman, but that bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You wanna find him? Just follow the blood.
Wah! I see no reason to hack the turret if it's just going to sit there. I'm kind of running a little bit low on Eve, so I'll just use my pistol for now. Might as well not even aim with this gun, because it's kind of hard to. I need fire.
Lord, for me.
No, my turret's about to die. Oh, you broke my turret. How dare you? I like how I can end up picking up shotgun shells, but I don't have a shotgun. I have this, but I have no ammo for it. Do not need first aid kits. Yeah. I think I saw a, oh shit, that can shoot me through there. I think I saw a buy stuff station. Yeah, that's totally the correct name, FYI. Hey, get out of here. I'm gonna just waste all my ammo on killing a turret that I didn't need to kill. This is what I was looking for. These are, if I remember, a lot harder to hack. Shit. Damn it. Yeah, I'm not gonna get this one. Aha, I did get it. I should probably get some anti-personnel rounds as well, but I just really want to use the Thompson. So fuck it, that'll be good enough. Man, quick saving in this game? Not very quick. Thought I heard walking. Guess it's my own footsteps I'm hearing. Man, you're so fat, you're shaking the ground over here.
Why do we have two eyes? This puppet says we must. Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
I'm not finished! Not...
Damn it.
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Do not miss him. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If you get get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you could catch the damn wirebomb or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sisters.
I will approach them all I want. In this game, though, saving them gives you a shit ton more, Eve than... Health station? I don't need that. Alright, where go? My god, I miss this frickin' Thompson. Whoops.
Andrew Ryan.
So much money. Holy shit. This is where quick saving is useful. I just wish it was actually quick. Lol hacking. Where do I have to get it to? Over here? Come on. There we go. I didn't think that would actually give me anything, but... Cool. Not entirely sure what it actually does. I didn't really read. I don't know how to get there either. Whatever. Hey, machine gun rounds. I could use those.
parasite wanders the halls. We rebuild our city, and the doubters send a fly to spoil our own. 1,000 Adam for the man or woman who pinned.
Hey, got fire.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Where is, oh, it's right here. Low fire.
All roads in Rapture lead to Ryan. Security, the splicers, the big daddies, the little sisters. He pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
So many noises.
Whenever anyone wants other
things, they're on the pond and out. You're in water. Die, bitch. I should probably remember that number. Actually, I have a very easy way to remember that number. No, I do not, because the Steam overlay is not working. Oh, wait, I don't need to. Huh. Whoops, what am I doing? Free stuff! I'm gonna just search these shoes. Auto hack tool. Too bad it doesn't last forever, and it only lasts once. Use it, and it's gone. Knowing this game, I'm always expecting corpses to still be alive. This guy. Oh, no. He's dead. Didn't I already pick up one of these and equip them? How do I, I guess there is no whatever. So slow in this water. I totally did not miss.
Hey,
I like how I'm like impervious to the electricity in the water, apparently. This one is apparently very easy, so... LOL, I'm a hacker. That's the one thing about Bioshock 2, hacking is not a pain in the ass. That's... oh, something's gonna blow up. They're just hurting each other. Holy shit, recoil. I have not missed that. Where do I go? I honestly have no idea. Okay. Get to the stairs, I guess. Aha! I don't know how I missed this. Really, how did I miss that? Oh, hi. I would like to just smack people with a wrench, but I'm kind of running low on Eve, so I just want to save it. Oh my lord. So much for saving it. Thank you. Problem solved. Alright then, there was an enemy. Thank you for the money, Doctor. Money, Doctor. Ah, wall is grabbing onto me. Why do I have so many shotgun shells, but no shotguns? Cause they're so dumb. I do not have telekinesis. Oh wait, I still got it. Whatever. Whoa. While pushing the wrong button. Where do I have to go? This is immediately getting very, very old. Oh, hey. You know, I never even have to use these, it just slows down time. Wow, I'm, like, immediately fucked. That was cool. There's nothing I can do here. What the fuck was that? Whoops. Ah. Damn it. It's like you need to find which one you need immediately on this one, otherwise you are entirely screwed. And that is why quick saving is the best thing ever. Oops. Fuck. I totally switched. Ah. There. Fuck your shit. Stop hurting me. Now there better be something fucking good in here. Oh wow, a lot. That's worth it. Ooh! Fuck yes. I have lots of, buckshot.
How dare you touch me!
You're calling me! Seize!
Oh, where are you going?
I probably should reload before even trying to do anything with this gun. How did that... That did not miss. Fuck you. Low shotgun. I want to find an upgrade station. Because the upgrades for these guns were just the best thing. Also, I like that you totally cannot aim with the shotgun. Alright. Customize controls, customize key bindings. I always, in every single game ever, put my shotgun to middle mouse click. So, I would choose next ammo to X. And call that one good. What? Try not to hurt it so I can, damn it. All right. You need to go. Of course, I need to get telekinesis. Someone is steaming at me, but the steam overlay is not working. I did not realize I could get over here, so I'm dumb. I could have just walked in here and hacked the turret. Pushed around. All right then. Nice mask, bro. Thank you. The amount of how good this game is amusing to me. Assuming it's where I am. I've already been here because I packed a turret and had it kill an enemy immediately. That was pretty funny. Fuck you TV, fuck you TV, fuck you TV, fuck you TV. I hate TV so much! Chips nom nom! I really do not watch any TV for that matter. And the few shows I watch, I just look them up online. Stuff like Mythbusters, which, you know, everybody watches that at this point. Really, the only things I watch are just Blazer games, and this year has just not been a very good year for Blazers. If you are a Blazers fan, you know how this year has gone.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
I don't want to waste any of my telekinesis. I already know how to use this shit. Boom. Wait. Where is it telling me to go? This way. I have no idea how he backed up into a corner like that.
No. The tool with which all that
Where was the, I remember there being something. I could have gotten. It's over here, since I have not gone over there yet. That may be where my goal is, but that's not what I'm trying to get. I hear my own footsteps so many times and think it's an enemy. I don't know why that was so hard for me to say, but apparently it was. What the fuck am I walking off to? There, this is where I wanted to go. Whoa. Fucking security cameras everywhere. Fucking hacking everywhere. That's not what I wanted. Wow, that was actually really fucking easy. Not really complaining, but, you know. All that just for some ammo. I don't know if that was worth it, but whatever. That's an interesting sound glitch. Stick with my shotgun. Alright. How do I get out of here? Follow the nav point. That's a good idea. Thank you, myself. You are being incredibly intelligent.
Hello?
Ball dead.
Never mind, Zero. Think of the needs of
no longer half of that, come on. Nope, that one's almost dead. I like how some of the sound just is not working right now. That's kind of cool. I remember not really using it a whole lot, because I don't really let enemies hit me a lot, but kind of a... if... oh, come on, I wasn't even anywhere near you. How did the camera see me? Packing all the things. Fuck you, camera. Ooh. So much hacking. Let me exit out. Quick save real quick. Now start hacking. I love it when this happens. I'm already fucked. There's, like, seriously nothing I could have done in this situation. Why are those always broken? Lots of money. Hey, a saw blade.
With this one, Aphrodite. She won't stay still. I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That one, too fat. This one, too tall. This one, too symmetrical. And now, what's this guy's? An intruder. He's ugly. Ugly, ugly, ugly!
Damn, this guy is strong. Oh well, electric.
You know who I am.
I don't have that many.
Look in the mirror. Look in the mirror.
Yeah. Where are you? Oh, come on. Lol, idiot.
You all right? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off, Simon, and head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
Another thing to hack. Hack all the things. No, damn it. Just fucking first aid kits. Like, I really need more of those. That's why hacking is useful. My turret even has balls.
Bacteria are microscopic.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sisters.
Oh.
It's just you and me and all of the tasty Adam I can drink.
No! Oh, no! Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. It's not a child. Not anymore, it ain't. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Peter, do not hurt her! Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's old Frankenstein?
Here! There is another. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
You actually get more for doing that?
Playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plant or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
I need a new slot.
Enrage your enemies. Laugh as your enemies fight each other.
This is fun to use. I forgot how to buy new... What I need is more slots for... Whoa, lag. More slots for these.
You're ready now. It's time to take on one of them big
daddies. Whoa! That is not what I wanted to run into when I turned the corner, holy shit. Yes. That's why I actually enraged it. I didn't know. Ah, what am I stuck on? Fuck. Goddamn chair. Game just froze on me. That was strange. Game froze. I don't want to go this direction. What I want to do is go back to, why is there another one? Okay. How do I get to... Gatherer's Garden. It's just the next level. They said I can buy new ones, but whatever. Oh wait, just go to the goal. Go good. Called the sound design. Listen to that echo.
Three things: free markets, free will, and free men.
Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.